Melbourne has been shaken by a series of earth tremors following a 4.4 magnitude quake in Gippsland. Aftershocks are expected, but no serious damage has so far been reported.
The earth only shook for a few seconds, but it was enough for Melbourne to take notice.
We're watching a glass on the table and the water was moving like mad.
The quake's epicentre was 7 kilometres west of Currumburra, near Leongatha, but the tremor was felt across the state. In the hills...
It was a very loud noise. The roof of the house, which I've never heard move before, just groaned and creaked for about 20, 25 seconds.
Slight shaking of the floor. And then it was about 60 seconds later and the same thing happened again. It wasn't anything that was violent.
We weren't falling off our chairs.
And in suburban Melbourne.
It was very, very weird. It felt like I was back in California in an earthquake.
Experts say the tremor and a second less powerful one of 3.3 an hour later occurred on local fault lines caused by pressure in the tectonic plate Australia sits on.
Since 2009 there have been over 200 earthquakes in this very area, so this is something that the local residents are not unaccustomed to.
Twitter was all shook up with reports of tumbling plasma screens and shaky foundations, but none of serious damage.
Always concerned with tremors as to what the effect may be, because it's unknown what may come after that, but certainly the storm event is creating enough havoc around town as it is.
Ben Lewis, 10 News.